Okay, start up with to moisturize our face, our skin. Here I'm using argan oil, and then pat it all into your face. And then next, I'm using Nivea because I like its stickiness. I think this Nivea works for me as my primer. And so I just pat it on everything into my skin, and it's very moisturized as well. Here I'm using Hydrocore Aquamarine, if not mistaken. Later I'm going to check back. It's Aquamarine. Then foundation time, Fit Me by Maybelline, code 220. Just apply it throughout the face like so. Pat it on to your face. Okay, next, highlight time. Here I'm using Okaya to highlight my face. Okay, first we fill in our eyebrows. Here, just use any eyebrow pencil you have. Here, I'm using Apple Skin in dark brown, if I'm not mistaken. This is Apple Skin eyebrow pencil. Just feathery stroke, people. Just keep doing our feathery stroke. If you're not, it's okay if you make any mistake. You can just cover it by conceal it with your favorite concealer. I just try to mimic that, you know, eyebrows, hair. You see, I really look frustrated. I don't really like doing my eyebrows. I'm still learning as well. It's okay. Practice makes perfect. So we just conceal our eyebrows. After you conceal it, you blend it. Next, I'm gonna bake my face. Put it under eye. Just put it at anywhere that your face have really prone to get shiny or oily throughout the day. And then next will be priming my eyelid. Too much. Remember Nini, a little go long way, okay? Skip that, ustabila. Okay, just apply it throughout your eyelid. Okay, get this brown color and apply it around your upper crease like so. Because if you want your eyes to look bigger, I think it's better if you just do cut crease. Because for me, whenever I do cut crease, it makes my eyes look bigger. Illusion, actually. And then apply it at under your eye as well. Then get a clean brush and just blend it all in. Next, apply this cream. Beautiful cream eyeshadow. Just apply it around my eyelid like so. I love this color so much, but I forgot what you call.
Oh, shishido,
right? No. And then next, I get the same color, brown color just now, and just blend them together. Then we just get this pearly pink color and just put it at outer corner, I mean inner corner of your eyes. Then next is to tagline our waterline, upper lid waterline, okay? Just tidy it all up. Okay, we get this dark brown color in reddish dark brown color and just apply it out the corner of your eyes. Yeah, like this. Just put black color, favorite black color shadow you have. Just apply out the corner of your eyes.
I'm trying to make this simple, but just a little kind of simple.
Then get your favorite mascara and just apply it like so. Apply a generous amount of mascara onto your lashes, baby. Work your lashes out. And don't forget your lower lashes, okay people? Your lower lashes will need some love from the mascara I'm using. And then just shave off that face. Shading time. Making your face smaller. Maybe I just need to lose weight, so I don't need to shave off too much, maybe. Whatever. Okay, now we just contour our nose. Contour. Make it sharp and long.
Because I have a very flat nose, so to make it more sharper, I really put more the eyeshadow around this corner.
Then next, you just wear your favorite eyelash, fake eyelashes, okay? To make it look more dramatic. Ta-da! And then get your favorite blush. I'm using a peachy blush. Just apply it on your face.
I have this hair butter brush thingy. It's so cool. She's
up. So just highlight your nose.
And a bit on your high point of your cheek. Don't really like my forehead because it's very oily later.
It's Cupid bow. Cupid bow, okay? Oh my god. Then contour under your lips to make your lips look fuller. See, even I got surprised how full my lips look like. Then apply lip balm and then apply your favorite pink lipstick. This is for Maybelline. And then to make your lips more plump, you just apply lip gloss middle of your lips and setting spray baby, and then we're done. Okay, going to put my hijab on. Songs by Butterfingers, Hanyut.